nyuma y'igihe kirekire intambara ikomeje guca ibintu hagati ya Israel n'igihugu cya Irani nimetwe nk'amasi ndetse na Hezbollah. Perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Joe Biden na Minisitiri w'Intebe wa Israel Benjamin Netanyahu bareba bagiranye ikiganiro kuri telefone cy'iminota 30 cyari kitezwe cyane, bikanemezwa yuko ari cyo cya mbere bagiranye kuva mu kwezi kwa munani, cyari kirimo n'ingingo yo kwihorera kwa Israel iteganya gukora ku gitero cya misile cya Irani cyo mu cyumweru gishize. Ibiro bya Presidency ya Amerika bizwi nka White House byavuze ko iki kiganiro cyabayeho kudaca ku ruhande kandi ko cyabaye ingirakamaro, bivugwa yuko Biden na Netanyahu bemeye gukomeza bashyikirana bya hafi mu minsi iri imbere. Vice President wa Amerika Kamala Harris nawe yari ari muri iki kiganiro cyo kuri telefone. Nyuma gato y'iki kiganiro, Minisitiri w'Ingabo wa Israel Yoav Garant yavuze ko igitero cyo kuri Irani kizica kandi kizaba kidahusha ndetse hejuru ya byose kizaba gitunguranye. Hari imbaraga rukuruzi ebyiri zari muri iki kiganiro ari nazo uyu munsi ngira ngo dushingireho tuganirireho. Ni mpamvu nyamukuru yagennye yuko Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ziburira igihugu cya Israel kukwihorera kuri Irani. Ku ruhande rumwe, kwigononwa kwa Joe Biden mu buryo bwo kwanga kubona yuko Amerika yashoye mu ntambara ya Irani, Amerika yemeza yuko yabitari ngombwa kandi iteje akaga. Ku rundi ruhande, hari imyumvire ikomeye cyane mu bantu bamwe bo muri Israel bavuga yuko bafite akanya ko kumvisha bya nyabyo Irani, umwanzi wa mbere ukomeye wabo. Igitero cya Israel ku mutwe wa Hezbollah cyateshya imbaraga abanya Israel bari bahangayikishijwe no kuva muri iyi ntambara ikaze yo gucana intege kugeza uruhande rumwe rutagishoboye kurwana ibera ku mupaka wabo na Liban. Kuri aba banya Israel, Liban yabaye nk'insinzi no gutera intambwe ikomeye mu buryo bugaragara muri iyi ntambara n'ibitero bitazwiwe by'umutwe wa Hezbollah binatandukanye cyane n'uko ibintu bimeze muri Gaza. Nubwo Leta ya Israel ikomeje igitero gikaze kuri Gaza kimaze no kwica abantu nibura 42,000 biganjemo abasivile, Minisitiri w'Intebe Benjamin Netanyahu ntabwo agishoboye kugera ku ntego z'ebyiri z'iyi ntambara zirimo gusenya umutwe wa Hamas no gutahukana bashimuzwe. Umutwe wa Hamas uracyarwana mu gukotana ndetse uracyafite abo yashimuse bagera ku 100,000 barimo benshi bashobora kuba barapfuye. Akaga Israel yateje ku banzi bayo, Hezbollah muri Liban na Hamas muri Gaza. Akaga Israel yateje katumye abanya Israel bamwe bahita bizera yuko bashobora gutera intambwe irenzeho igihugu cyabo kikagaba igitero kitaziguye kuri Irani. Kuri bo igitero si musiga cyo mu kirere kuri Irani ngo ni ikintu gishishikaje kandi gikomeye ku buryo bizeye igisirikare cyabo nahangarwa cyo mu kirere n'igisirikare cyabo cyo ku butaka. Hejuru ku ruhande rw'iby'abanya Israel benshi bifuza yuko biraswaho na ahantu harinzwe cyane, hamwe hari hasi mu misozi miremire aho Irani yashyize ibigo byayo bya nuclear, ibigo Israel n'abandi batinya bose yuko bishobora kwifashishwa mu gukora igisasi cyaricyo cyose cya kirimbuzi kikanifashishwa mu kurasa ndetse no gusenya igihugu cya Israel kigasiribanga na Burundi ku ikarita y'isi. Israel ivuga yuko imaze kugaba ibitero byo mu kirere birenga 100,000 kuva yatangira igitero cyo ku butaka mu majyepfo ya Liban ku itariki ya 30 kwezi kwa 9 uyu mwaka. Perezida Joe Biden yasobanuye neza yuko Amerika idashyigikiye iki gitero. Amerika yemeza yuko Iran itari hafi cyane yo gukora intwaro kirimbuzi ya nuclear, igitero kuri Iran kikaba gishobora yo kuyisunikira ku kuyikora. Umwe mu bakomeye cyane bo muri Israel urimo kotsa igitutu Netanyahu yuko ngo yakwirengagiza ibyifuzo bya Amerika n'uwahoze ari Minisitiri w'Intebe wa Israel Naftali Bennett, avuga yuko Israel itagomba kuzuyaza kukugira iki ikora kuri Iran. Naftali Bennett avuga yuko ibintu bigeze mu mahina. Cyo kimwe n'umunyapolitike Benny Gantz utavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi wahoze ari General Bennett, yemeza yuko Iran ifite intege nkeya cyane kurusha mu yindi myaka ibarirwa muri za 40 ishize kubera ko Israel yateje kuri Hezbollah na Hamas. Ahanini Iran yirwanagaho n'amaboko abiri, Hezbollah na Hamas. Yari ameze nk'ubwishingizi bwayo ku gitero, ibyanayihaga kugira imbaraga no kugira igisirikare gitinyitse mu isi, kikaba n'igihugu cya mbere kandi gihabukwa n'ibihugu bikomeye byo mu burengerazuba bw'isi n'uburayi. Ariko ubu aya maboko yombi ni nk'aho yaciwe intege n'igihugu cya Israel. Bennett abona yuko iki gihe ngo ari akanya kaboneka rimwe gusa mu gisekuru ko gushegesha bya nyabyo ubutegetsi bwa Irani bwigiza kara hakagiye ku Bayahudi. Ngo dore uko bimeze, gahunda kuri Irani amaherezo ngo ntabwo izaba ku munsi w'ejo. bubwa ngo bakeneye kwihutisha herezo ry'ubu butegetsi n'ubutegetsi ngo buzarindi mukabu gasenyuka burundu. Mujye Iran yabibonye intwaro ya nucléaire kwabaza ikoresha mukorokora cyangwa se kurengera ubutegetsi bwabo ni ikintu gishoboka cyane. Ibi byose bisobanuye yuko bazaba bagiye guhindura uburasirazuba bwo hagati bwose bukaba kaga ka nucléaire, no kuvuga intwaro za kirimbuzi. Ibi byose ubutegetsi bwa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika burongojwe imbere na Joe Biden burabyamaganira kure. Impamvu yo kubyamaganira kure ni iminsi mike ibarirwa ku ntoki muri Amerika akaba amatora. Arabizi neza yuko ahanganye na Donald Trump wigeze kuyobora iki gihugu. Amajwi menshi ashobora kuyatakaza mu gisirari yagaba igitero kuri Iran. Ibi byose bigashyira mu nyenga ubutegetsi bwe ndetse n'ingoma ya Kamala Harris. Avuga yuko ibitero bibiri bya Isirayeli ku bigo bya nucléaire yakwemeza yuko ibi bitero biramutse bibaye byatuma uburasirazuba bwo hagati ubutekana kurushaho. Igitero cyo muri Iraq kikarushaho none mu mwaka w'1981 cyabaye n'igitero cyo muri Siriya mu mwaka w'2007. Byose byatumye ibihugu bicogora, Isirayeli yongera gutekana no kutamenyerwa. Isirayeli iramutse ikoze iki gitero abantu ntabwo babikunda, ariko yabirokoye isi kuri Bashar al-Assad n'intwaro za nucléaire nako ntabwo yabibarokoye. Ahubwo ngira ngo murabyibuka igitero cya Isirayeli mu gihugu cya Siriya ku butegetsi bwa Bashar al-Assad cyarokoye isi. Ni umugabo wifuzaga gukora intwaro za kirimbuzi. Isirayeli ifite akazi kadashimirwa ko gukuraho ibigo bya nucléaire by'ubutegetsi bubi cyane ku isi. Buri muntu wese akunda kunenga igihugu cya Isirayeli, ariko ni igihugu kirimo kirakora akazi kacyo. Mu gihe Iran yabigize iki gisasu, bizaba ikibazo kuri buri muntu wese utuye isi, si ikibazo cya Isirayeli gusa. Isirayeli ngo irashaka kubona abantu bose ukuntu batuye irondere baziyumva babayeho misile balistike yambukiranye imigabane iriwe igisasu cya nucléaire. Ntabwo ngo bashobora kwemera yuko ibi bintu bibaho. Mu kwezi kwa kane uyu mwaka, Iran na Isirayeli biri mu ntambara itaziguye, nyuma yuko Isirayeli yishe abajenerali babiri bakomeye bose ba Iran mu gitero gikomeye cyo mu kirere yagabye kuri ambasade ya Iran muri Siriya. Ni ukwihorera kwa Iran kwabaye igitero cya misile kuri Isirayeli. Ubushyamirane bwakomeje gufata indi ntera, umwuka w'intambara uratutumba, umujinya n'uburakari ku kwihorera kw'abana b'Abayahudi byose bikomeza kuzamuka. Igikorwa giheruka cyabaye ari ku wa kabiri w'icyumweru gishize mu gusubiza ku gitero cya Isirayeli kuri Hezbollah, inshuti yayo ya Iran muri Liban, n'ishwa ry'umukuru wayo Hassan Nasr. Iran yagabye igitero kinini cyane cya misile balistike kuri Isirayeli, nuko ministri w'intebe wa Isirayeli Benjamin Netanyahu ahita asezeranya kwihorera. Perezida Joe Biden yarigononwe kugusa Isirayeli kwifata muri Gaza, ndetse yashishikarije Isirayeli kugabanya cyane ibishoboka byose ku byago ku basivile muri Liban, ariko yatsimbaraye ku kuba Isirayeli itagomba gusubiza Iran ikoresheje igitero ku bigo bya nucléaire bya Iran, ahubwo ishishikariza kurasa ibigo bya peteroli. Amerika yemeza yuko Iran itari hafi cyane gukora intwaro ya nucléaire. Perezida Joe Biden wa Amerika avuga yuko Isirayeli igomba kwirwanaho ariko idateye ibyago bya nucléaire bya Iran cyangwa se ibitoro byayo. Amerika irimo iratinya yuko ishobora gushorwa mu ntambara idashaka, ndetse hari no guhangayika ko niba Iran yabishoboye guhagarika iki gitero izemera ikigikimara, ariko igakora udusengero twa nucléaire two gushyira kuri misile zayo.